In this video, I will go over the update we made for the connection settings in the BuddyBoss platform. With this new enhancement, your users can now auto-follow. Previously, after connecting to another member, you would need to manually click follow if you wanted to receive new notifications or updates from them. This was an additional step for your members, which meant they might have missed new posts or updates because they thought they were already following each other after being connected. With the auto-follow feature, you can now stay up to date with what's new with your friends and other members once you connect with them, just as you would if you selected to follow them. Now let's jump into the admin panel as I walk you through the setup of this auto-follow feature. Here we are at the WordPress admin backend in the BuddyBoss settings connections. Under the connection settings, we can enable the auto-follow feature. This will automatically allow members to follow another member once they connect with them. Let's go ahead and put a check in the box and click Save Changes. Also make sure under the activity settings, the follow option is enabled for the feature to work. On our last update, we added a new notification under activity feed, which is a new post by someone a member is following. Now with the auto follow feature enabled, this notification makes more sense. To demonstrate the auto follow feature, I am on the members directory page. As you can see, I am not yet connected to Adele, and I am not following her either. Now let's click connect under her profile and send a connection request. On a separate window here, I am logged in as Adele, and I'm going to accept the connection request we've just sent using John's account. From here, let's go to Profile dropdown, Connections, then Pending Requests. On this page, we can see the connection request from John. So let's click Accept. And then let's go back to John's account. And as you can see, he received a notification that Adele has accepted the connection request. Let's click on the notification and we will be redirected to our connections page. And just like that, we are now connected and following Adele. We're very happy to be releasing this new auto-follow feature, as this will greatly improve engagement on your site. This was another feature request coming through our roadmap suggestions, and we look forward to seeing your feedback.